Hi everybody, Chris Webb here. I've just finished my At The Table lecture with Murphy's Magic. Come along, you can enjoy and learn so much of this. And straight away now,
that's so good.
They can have the card.
You can have stop when you want.
Stop.
Lovely. Have a look, see what that card is for me. You still see it. Are you happy?
Got it.
And just chuck it back in wherever you want to slide in, no matter where it goes. It just sits out of the way. Okay?
Yeah.
So I'm actually going to get rid of this. Now, before I started, I've actually taken one playing card and I've popped it underneath the cellophane. Let me just chuck this back in the box there. Out the way. Okay. And it's actually, I'm going to hold on to the card a second, but it's just inside this, just so I can't get to it.
Okay?
Now, I'm going to have a guess, and it's probably, hopefully it's going to be spot on, but was the card that you picked the Queen of Spades?
No.
No?
No.
Okay, watch the Queen, ready? Watch. Was it the King of Diamonds?
It was the King of Diamonds.
And there you go, just like that, the King of Diamonds.
Very nice.
Okay, there we go. With tricks using lots of gimmicks, playing cards, tic-tac boxes, money as well. Can you make money out of blank paper?
Can you make money out of that paper?
It's a good thing you asked. Yeah. Interesting, but no, you can. You can take little pieces of paper, obviously, that are blank. And if you do this, it looks like some real money, just like that. So we have a prediction here. Just touch back of any card for me.
Go for this one.
Look, this one here?
Yeah.
You sure?
Uh-huh.
We'll leave it sticking out so you can see where it is. Yeah?
Nice,
yeah. I put a little prediction down here, which is the King of Diamonds. If you'd like to turn over and see what you picked.
King of Hearts.
It's the King of Hearts, okay?
Very nice.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy my At The Table lecture.